We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now, first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up.
Wait!
Part of the family now.
Bring it on!
Let's finish this, you and I.
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna take you for a ride.
No, 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 no!
Do I have your attention, boy? You're about to see some wonderful.
Whoa. Fuck!
Do me a favor and stay dead.
I told you to stay out of here!
You just...
stay down! You're gonna die in this hole, and you're gonna...
Special.
Come on now with me. We're gonna settle this. Don't be like that, Ethan. Show yourself. Don't leave, Sheriff. Stay and visit. I'm not gonna miss you at all.
Thank you.
are not getting away this time.
Stay dead, okay?
Thad, we'll take it through the swamp. But none of us will get very far without the serum. Hey, one of those is man.
Zoe! Get Solan! Back to the house! I will deal with you later! Bad enough! Keep me! Now you're blowing against me with my mouth!
Getting
old, Jack. I want to kill you and Mia.
Yeah.
finds it.
I've seen everything.
Ethan, this way.
Not leaving, are you?
Use the serum on him.
You want me to cure him?
Are you all right?
Yeah.
Come on, Mia's waiting for us.
This is your fault.
Why am I seeing this?
Ethan, it's okay. It's okay, it's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
Kill him, Mommy.
Oh, but you shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurts!
He doesn't want to be my daddy? Then he can die. Now it's Mommy's turn to kill you. You're gonna be one of us, and then maybe you'll play nicely.
I'm not playing.
No! Get that away from me!
You're dead from me!
You.
Why does everyone hate me?
Goodbye, Emma.
I'm Redfield. I'm glad we found you.
The fuck took you guys so long?
Ethan?
Mia. You made it. I'm glad.
Did I?
They say that when one door closes, another opens. Well, a door closed tonight. And what a long night it was. But not just for me. Me and I weren't the only victims here. So were the Bakers. It was that thing, Evelyn, who made them that way. But now Evelyn's dead. And these guys are here to clean up the mess. I had just come to terms with losing Mia. But now she's back and wants to start over. Put all this behind us. Maybe this is where the next door opens.